My name is Jack Stamps. I teach in the Center for Arts and Entertainment Technologies at UT Austin here in the College of Fine Arts. I'm really excited to talk to you today and invite you to come to the Fifth House Ensemble's tour. What will be happening on November the 8th is something quite remarkable, wherein a live ensemble will be playing the soundtrack composed by the composer of the video game music, while professional players are playing the video game Journey in the background. Part of my duties as a professor in the CAET is to teach this really big class called The Foundations of Art and Entertainment Technologies. One of the units in the course deals with games and gaming aesthetics, and it happens that one of the feature pieces that I've included in this course for quite a while now is the video game Journey, which is a spectacular video game by any measure. And it's even more spectacular because of the music involved. It wouldn't be a stretch to call this game a playable opera. It's certainly a playable parable wherein the player discovers who he or she is as the end of the game. But what's very striking and operatic about it is that it's extraordinarily thematic musically, and it opens. Simple modal theme spins out this incredibly elaborate multi-sensory experience known as Journey. I just finished a textbook called Pixels, Samples, Lumens, and Illusion, The Foundations of Art and Entertainment Technologies, wherein I do have a chapter on gaming aesthetics, and I do look at Journey briefly, and I talk about the interrelationships between character development, gameplay, and the role of music as well. And you know, I can't underscore, no pun intended, the importance of music to this game and ultimately to the player's experience. I will also be hosting a pre-concert lecture at 7 p.m. and I hope to see you there.